Hi, everybody. Here's a song I wrote. It's called The Winner.